Welcome to Mr. V Teaching Science. This is the first in a series of simple chemistry experiments focused on the difference between physical and chemical changes. I have here a white powder, a green liquid. There's been a little bit of food coloring added to this liquid. Mix that up a little bit. And a clear liquid. Some of you, of course, can probably guess exactly what it is that's about to happen. But as I do this, think about what's happening. Is this a physical or a chemical change?